So we're very happy that we were able to get new teacher during this week's students. I would also like to do a special thank you to Professor Key and Dr. Romine.
Thank you.
not applicable, claim the allegro by Mozart.
Thank you. Thank you. I actually got the opportunity to do a tour music camp last week, and it was glorious to like finally actually get to play for people again, live audience, like close up, really getting to share music again. It really means a lot. So get to do that again this week with some of my students, new students, and all my favorite colleagues. It's really just been wonderful to have everybody here. So thank you so much for letting us borrow your children for a week and really to share the joy of music together. It really helps us.
So who are you?
Oh, I'm Professor DC. I'm the yoga teacher here at Shenandoah Observatory. You also have stuff in DC as well.
Hi, I'm Ryan Roman. I'm the bassoon professor here at Shenandoah. Going on my 13th year.
Yeah.
We've been here a while, but we've been here doing double reach stuff the whole time and just loving every minute of it. So in addition to our double reach camp that we have during the summer, we also have an annual double reach day, which tends to be in late October, early November. This year, the date is November 7th.
And technically, while it's our 11th annual,
our 11th,
we don't count last year. So this is going to be, well, we did a virtual edition, and it was fun. Actually, it was all successful. But this is going to be kind of our 10th anniversary observed. We're going to float all the stuff. We're going to bring in lots of extra people. It's going to be fantastic. I want to see everybody.
November 7th.
November 7th. Yes. Yes. My goal is 100 participants.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
All right. So beyond that, we also have the larger conservatory, which by the way has music, theater, and dance. So if you know a musician, a theater person, or a dancer who would like to go to college, this is a great place to check out. Applications open in August, late August. All right. But beyond all of our other musical events here, we also have the Mid-Atlantic Honor Band, otherwise known as MOB. So we pull the MOB together in January. It's not the best time of year weather-wise, but it's a great time of year to sit inside and play some band music. So if you know a double bass player who might be interested in joining the MOB, or maybe some other wind player who'd like to, a high schooler who'd like to join an honor band, all we gotta do is let the band directors know
and in addition to the all-state videos that you usually see at many of us post from this school to help assist your student, your children, to help assist your children in preparing for their all-state auditions, every year I'm trying to get more students to actually come in and do master classes with us. So definitely keep an eye out for those emails from us. We are also mentioning to me up. And in this case, particularly, I'm trying to post about a week before all states, having some sort of master class with students who are going to be auditioning later. So that's usually, I think, everywhere.
Yes, and at the very least, we tend to post videos online. And that's for Virginia, all Virginia. So if you are a Pennsylvanian or a Marylander or from even further afield, we'd love to help you with your all state music. Just let us know and pop in for a lesson. So it looks like we're about ready. We have to grab our instruments, and we will play our last minute music for you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I just want to let you know, for those of you that are not used to seeing your oboe players in the back row, and you're like, oh, I'm supposed to get a picture if they're not in the front row, because that's what I'm used to. At the end of the concert, we will do a standing presentation for you by row. We'll start in the back. So as soon as we're finished, you'd like to have your cameras ready to take a picture that way. Also, our video is going to be emailed to all of you this year. This is new. Very excited, so everybody will have a copy of it. Lastly, I'd like to do something that we've never really done before. Can I have anyone that's going into the 12th grade to stand? Third year, fourth year, fifth year,
Bill Lewis, who has done our arrangements for the past couple of years. It is a medley of familiar ballet themes and a lot of legitimate orchestral excerpts that these students will have to play if they continue to play in college and beyond for many, many auditions. And I just want to press for all of this stuff that they put it together in about 3 days. There really wasn't much to learn to do today, so very, very impressed with all of the work that they've done, and I hope you enjoy a night of